evening and welcome, you guys. It's Sunday. Hopefully you can hear me okay. That looks good. I am.
You see the hat? I am Mrs.
Sunday Night Stream. What a treat. Nick, welcome. Welcome. Let's throw on some tunes. Hopefully I put it on the right place and I'm not going to wake everybody up. There we go. Awesome. The Jackist, welcome to the stream. Electronic, Lord Howard Hertz, Nick, a.k.a. The Pinsomniac, welcome as well. You guys,
I'm going to put the hurt on
you. Is that one of those? Yes, Lord Howard Hertz. I'm geeking out. This is a the new Surface duo, and it's interesting. I'm still getting used to it, still making the transition from Apple to Android, so that is clouding everything right now. No, Pinsomniac, I didn't add it. I feel like such a jerk, too, because you sent me that awesome file, and I totally didn't add it. I know. It's not there yet. Jedi McMuffin, welcome to the stream. Let me show you guys what we've got here. Ooh. That is a really, really pretty Game of Thrones. The Jack has found... Oh my god, the Jack has... There are so many issues with this phone. So many. With things like the UI becoming... if you do a certain thing within an app, the UI can go really, really bad. Yes. Sorry. Becca, welcome! Becca,
look, you still got
enough about the phone! Show me that Game of Thrones! It's here. It's gorgeous. It looks amazing. That topper is so hard to beat. Especially when you're playing... Targaryen, and you can hear the wings of the dragon, and that thing is moving up and down. It's very, very cool. Well, guess I have to pause Black Panther. Where's my beer? I have a beer. This evening, we will be, in fact, here, I'll put it over there. Not gonna happen. It's too bright. Too bright. We've got Key Lime Pie Berliner from Weldworks. Winter is coming. Yeah, I paused Letter. Pinsomniac. I don't know, man. Letterkenny, I feel like Letterkenny should take preference. Black Panther also, honestly, at this point, should probably take preference. Is this a rare table to buy? Hollywood Star, the pro version as opposed to the premium LE. For me, because I just haven't spent a ton of time on the premium. I think most people had recommended the Pro over the Premium LE right up until the rules change. And guys, I don't know the rules in and out. I have a lot of room for growth on this, so we're just gonna try and get to the Iron Throne. And if you guys have suggestions on how to get there faster, I'm all for it. But that also means instead of following standard doctrine of trying to like bring in a whole bunch of modes on a multi-ball, I'm actually just going to try and tackle individual modes as often as possible. I did play this earlier today. Stopped by Blizzard, and they did a soft open. Awesome. Yeah, we got the word that in Colorado that a lot of places could start to reopen. Targaryen all day for Iron Throw. Fliptronic, I'm going to take your advice. We're going to do that. Color DMD, I was trying to get us a little bit cooler of some views because there's a lot going on this playfield, especially right here on top of both slings. There's all kinds of cool 3D stuff, and then also on top of the flipper areas over here, you've got some gears and stuff. Scotty C, this is Scott. This was Scotty C's Game of Thrones. He's got my Black Knight. So this is gorgeous, loving it, played the heck out of it this weekend. I am really, really, really enjoying this game. I hope that you're enjoying Black Knight as much as I have been enjoying Game of Thrones. And I know that one of your concerns on this was that you just had gotten to the point where you were consistently blowing it up. And I hope you are not, in a very positive way, experiencing that exact same issue with Black Knight. I hope that Black Knight is kicking your butt. Loving the Black Knight Zerto Rage. Awesome. Yeah, there's so many lights. Anyway, I gotta sip this beer. I forgot to put the beer holder on. Where is it? I've got the portable beer holder. AKA the two-step chair. All right. An IFPA beer, nice, an IPA beer. Ha, IFPA. Nice one to drink. You should consume one that goes along with the theme, Game of Thrones. Maybe a Heineken. Why does Heineken go from the with the game? Because of the... Nope, I don't get how Heineken goes with Game of Thrones, but I'm interested to know how that connection happens. Wow. So this is a Key Lime Pie Berliner. Super themed for Game of Thrones. But this is the first time I've had a sip and actually loved it. Let's play. Targaryen, freeze timers. Let's do that. Okay, so as far as I can tell, the gist is, like, to light a particular mode, you just have to hit that shot three times. The key lime was great. Ooh, nice. Yeah, Wind Raider. There's one. Yep, that was perfect. There's one over there. That was great. Solid start. Loving where that's going. I'm a gang. I don't know what that word is. But that was a really fun start. It's cool. We're just gonna keep going here. So there's that guy. I think we need one more to light Stark. Codeman TV, welcome to the stream. There's that. Light the lock. Get up there. We got our lock. And I guess I could just go for Stark. That's our ball one lock. I'm doing it. I'm going Stark. And I'm assuming at this point it's basically just hit the flashing shots to complete the mode.
And there was much rejoicing.
Valor Morghulis. There's one. And two. Three. And left orbit. We got that shot. And Stark is done. Okay, cool. Now we're moving forward. Always stack modes. Splittronic, I don't care about score at this point. So, like, Stark is done. I don't have to worry about that one anymore, right? So now I'm gonna try and light Baratheon. And I guess I wanna stack modes. Oh, you're saying even when you're not in a multi-ball to always stack modes, I think. What up, everyone in this chat room? I'm loving the 80s music in the background. Hollywood started, that's awesome. I also am a huge fan of the 80s. Okay, so Nick and Fliptronic, you guys were saying stack the modes regardless just to get through them faster. Is this not like, Star Wars, where I assumed you kind of had to complete both modes to complete either? And if that's not the case, I'm good with that knowledge. Martell, what shots are the Martell? Oh, it was the right orbit. That's got to be the Martell shot. So if I go, well, you're saying stack a second one. So I guess I'll bring in Greyjoy. Okay, we've got lock lit, and I guess one more shot maybe on that left orbit. Oh, wow, that was very bad. That's fine. We're gonna do that again. Left orbit. Nope, we do need one more shot over there. So we're gonna hit that one more time. That is now lit. We've got Greyjoy, we've got a lock, and then we can choose our battle. At this point, I feel like I should go for another lock and then bring in two. Maybe not, I don't know. Okay, thanks, kinda new here, transferred from Mixer. Hollywood Star, no problem, ask away. All the questions. And always stick Greyjoy with Lannister and Multiball. The shots are the same, okay. You can complete one without the other. So you're saying complete So I guess I'm just gonna pass for now, and then I'll start my multi-ball and bring in Greyjoy and Lannister. One more to light that lock. We're gonna try the weird triangle bank thing, which totally worked. I am not great about hitting this center ramp from the left, but we did it there. That's fine. So Lannister and Greyjoy, that's ball three. We're gonna sip the beer really quick. No, you can't bring after you start multi-ball. Yeah, okay, this is perfect. I did it. I remembered from Nick, you training me, that I was supposed to wait on that second ball, right? Okay, so we got a jackpot. Now we're gonna go there. This is gonna suck. That's fine, we got there. Can I backhand the right orbit? No, I cannot. But I can do that. All right, we're fine. No panic flipping here. Nope, hasn't happened. What do we need? Super jackpot there. Super jackpot there. All right. We still got a super jackpot, so I guess hit that. That sucks. All right, we're fine. We're doing all the things. Now we're gonna go, oh shoot. That. Sorry, but that was the moment, right? Do. Gotta hit that. Got it. I don't know actually what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna check on chat in a second. I'm gonna get that one back. Oh, just hit the shots. Stop sucking. How about that? All right, we're good. Trapping up here. Becca is probably wiping drool from her face right now. Hollywood Star, thank you. Hell yeah. I get some, what just happened? I missed, no, okay. Power up with beer. Oh wow, somehow I didn't know you could even do that. I accidentally, as I was scrolling down, zoomed in on the chat. So I'm gonna go left orbit. Totally got there. Oh, come on. There we go. Up and around. All right, let's see if we can create. Oh, we got playfield multipliers right there. I know I said we don't care about score. Obviously, that went right out the window. Okay, we completed Lannister. We did not complete Greyjoy there, so I'm gonna go right back in and try and complete those guys. I'm gonna catch back up. I'm fine, Fliptronic, just weeping heavily. All right, so this is where I guess we go Greyjoy and Martell. We've got 18 seconds, so I'm gonna take a quick sip of beer. Yeah, but you have a cat pin. Also, you can't tell, but this thing is lit up Like, you would not believe. There are lights on the bottom. There's lights. I had to turn off the lights on the back box because it was messing with me. Now through September 22nd, you can earn 4 times the fuel points on gift cards. All right. So, hit the flashing shots, right? Like, that's... Got one. Wow, I am... Really got that shot down. I'm gonna go right orbit. Right orbit. Right orbit. Got it. Woo! I'm gonna go center. And now I've got extra ball lit under the dragon. Just realizing how perfect Cidercade sounds. It really does. I'd totally be in for some cider. Wow, I got 190 million for that. Oh, and we're in Hand of the King. Okay, let's just take a sec. Now, is there any, all right, we got our extra ball. Is there any mode-based progress we can work on? I guess while we're in this, is there anything I can do to help with modes? Give me that back. Come on, give me something back. Oh, wow, that was the worst. That was the worst Hand of the King I've had. Let's see here. I've always been a fan of Dick Insider. Okay. Bump. Oh, Dickens in Longmont, or yeah, I think that's in Longmont. You can collect your sword via Stark Ramp. What's the benefit of collecting the sword? I think you can light modes. I can light modes, you think? Okay, so we have, oh wow, we've got all the modes done except for Tyrell and Baratheon. So those are the two. To light Baratheon, I think we need to hit the Lord of the Light, and Tyrell is green, which is going to be the wildfire targets. I think, yeah. Swords are needed to get to 3x and 4x. I especially like the Dickens cider jugs. Okay. Gotta get that target. That's a hard one. Okay, we did that. That did not light it. Dice! Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Sunday night. I hope your Sunday night has been as auspicious as mine. Okay, Tyrell is lit. And I've got a lock. I'm gonna do that. Crap, now winter is coming. You're going to need another beer.
That was wonderful. Bravo.
Uh-oh, I think CNK is here. CNK, welcome. All right, now we're going to, yeah, let's just do House Tyrell. Green shots.
It was awful.
There's one. That, I hit it. I did the thing. Yes, it's weird. Am I having a stroke? It's Sunday, right? Yes, totally. It's Sunday. When you're playing Game of Thrones, you're going to need wine, right? Because to drink wine and know things, although at this point I shouldn't be the one drinking the wine. I feel like Fliptronic, that would be Jordan and Becca should be drinking wine because they know things. Insomniac knows things. I think Bumper Nugget knows things. I'm the one who doesn't know the things. Quittermaker, welcome to the stream. Good southern wine. Does that mean it's deep fried wine? I'm just curious. All right. Tyrell, not good. It's still lit. What? We're on ball two right now. We got playfield multipliers and stuff lit there. Got it. Let's go back into House Tyrell. We're doing the thing. There's one. Bank shot. Got it. Again! Same exact thing! Mold. Oh, man. Good mold wine is amazing. Makes me feel so fine. You at least know each house's action button and passive ability. Fliptronic, I'm supposed to press the action button. That's news. All right, we're doing, actually, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I'm gonna choose House Tyrell. Yeah, now we're doing things. If you're Targaryen, the action button freezes timers, okay? There's that shot, now we need the light. All right, what do we need? Oh, we defeated Tyrell, so now we need Baratheon. You get one action button per use per ball. Okay, and you know, good enough. You know things, and you drink wine. Let's go with this other lock shot. I think that gets us two, and we need those guys there. And sword, I don't need that. I guess I need the lock. That is two locks, right? Is there anything that allows me to keep track of how many locks I currently have? I see nothing on the play field, nothing there. Come on, light Baratheon. Not what I was trying to go for. I'm trying to hit that last target. That is ball two locked, so if we can light Baratheon, that would be wonderful. That shot right there, got it. Did that light? No! How do I light Baratheon? I know Greyjoy takes the ability of the defeated. I'm gonna try and lay this on you as thick as I can since you're not getting it. I just love my hard dick insider job. No. It's not that I wasn't bumper nugget, I was ignoring it. Okay, sword lock will indicate how many balls locked to, oh, like physically, oh my gosh, there are two balls physically visible right there. That makes sense. And steel string. My hat's off to you. Thank you so much for that follow and welcome to the stream. If you got questions, throw them out. I'm not gonna be able to answer them yet on this game. Now do it two more times, okay. On the Lord of Light. Three, yeah, okay. Darn it, I was trying the backflip. Not good. Woo! That's fine. There it is. That is apparently my tough shot. And now we're in Winter is Coming over there. That's just wonderful. Thank you. Got it. No biggie. Get you, girl. Hit that shot. That shot right. Really, game? Really? Apparently, I have no aim. I just want that stupid drop target. Gimme. Got it. And we finally lit Baratheon. Let's do it. Oh, wait. But I'm one lock away. Should I go for the multi-ball? It started automatically. So that's what we're doing. Yeah. Oh no. No, we're fine here. Oh, lock! Oh no. Not good. All right, we're in a multi-ball. I think, oh, I'm supposed to freeze the timer. I froze the timer. I should not be doing this right now. I have all of the timers. Darn it. That was it. Shoot the dragon shot for wall multi-ball. You can get multi-ball in the mode. Okay, cool. So I didn't realize that I could get that in the mode.
Enter your initials.
All right, not awful for a first game. That sucked, though. I hate losing control like that right at the end. Oh, wait. Who was the last person to do something? Spinner to dragon to drops. Spinner to dragon to drops. Okay. And last person to do something here was, I don't have, where are my events? That was crap. Do I not have events visibly up right now? Hold on. Yeah, Streamlab events. There they are. I guess that's going right here-ish. Steel String, what are your initials? You're getting in here. And I guess for now, I'm gonna go with S space S, unless you have a different set of initials. Throw them out there really quick if you can. Aha! GLM. I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna get there. GLM. Boom. And thank you again for that follow. Spinner to Dragon Drops. One of my favorite quotes from a talk with George Martin and Stephen King. How do you write so damn fast? It's a good month for me if I get 5 pages done. Yeah, that sounds exactly like George Martin. Because Stephen King doesn't have that problem. That dude writes books while he's in comas. All right, we're going Targaryen again. And let's see if we can improve. We wasted 2 balls very quickly there. Not good. Working on Martell. Oh my god. It is brick house right here. There's a shot. There's a shot. There's a shot. Lannister is now lit. I do not want to start that yet. I'm going to pass. Darn it. Nope. I'm going to move that just a little bit there. That's fine. What's the latest on his next book, George Martin's? Excuse the swearing, but it's a shit show because books 4 and 5 of Game of Thrones is where the story got so far away from him. He had to write 2 books that take place at the same time and span all of those different characters. I feel like he has to do a lot of work. Makes me think of Isaac Asimov. I think he was the 3rd most prolific writer in history. Steel String, that, I don't know if you're pulling from actual statistics, but that wouldn't surprise me in the least. There are so many books under the Asimov section absolutely, prolific is a wonderful word to describe him. Would you say that I had a plethora of gifts? All right, let's stop sucking and actually hit some shots. There's one. There's 2. There's 3. That is now lit. Get up there. Now we're going to start both of those guys at once. Stark and Lannister. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3. Now we're going to go left orbit. There's that, whatever that's all about. Oh, wow. That literally rolled right off the side there. Regardless of where Martin is with the next Game of Thrones book, it can't be as uncharacteristic as season 7 and 8. Hopefully Martin has watched what happened with season 7 and 8. And he goes, oh, well, you know, I was going to do A, but now I'm going to backup plan D. I'm going to make it better. He better live. Becca, I'm assuming you're talking about George Martin surviving. I know you from Wonderland as well. Right. And I'll necromance his ass back and make him finish it if he dies. Dice. I like that. Rather odd, though. I didn't see the backlash from Game of Thrones book fans about the books becoming a series that the Lord of the Ring fans brought. That statement, I don't think I get. Oh, I skipped Fliptronic. Would it be irony if George Martin had some hip issues that required to use a walker and one day he trips and is accidentally killed by his walker and his white-colored walker, White Walker? macabre, sir, but I'm right there with you. I'm right there. That's great. Wait, are you also the Night King? I mean, if I'm streaming after midnight, I feel like that should work. Cool. Like where your head's at, game. All right, we're gonna stop sucking and instead be better. F you, winter is coming. I don't like what you do. I don't like anything about you. Winter is coming. Nope. Got it. That's fine. Dragon. Nope. Dragon. Called it. Obviously was intentional. And that thing over there. Oh no, that's not good. Going right orbit. Totally got there. Yep. We did not finish Lannister. How much crap is that? Ball one is now locked, though. Only on the condition that we find a benefactor to fill the place, and California needs to stop burning down first. Lannister, let's do this. We need 2 shots here. That's it. No biggie. All right, got one of those shots. Oh, that was it. Lannister's done. We needed 1 shot to save Myrcilla. There's no saving Myrcilla. I apologize if that's news to you. All right, let's go left orbit. What was that about Bel Air? Speaking of that, did you guys see somebody, I feel like, posted? I don't know to which Discord it was, but Will Smith is putting out a new Bel Air. Yeah, there's a bunch of people talking about Bel Air. We need 1 more, I think, on that left orbit. So it's like a much more serious, dramatic version of the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Greyjoy, what else do we need? We already finished Stark. I'm going to start working on Baratheon and lighting lock. Yep, I mean, ish. Sort of got there. That's gonna have some spin on it. That's fine. What else do we need? I think we need that last one. We've only got Greyjoy. What else can we get? I guess we could work on Martell. Right orbit, right? How many locks? I think that's maybe 2. Oh, it's 1 lock because I know, because it's a physical ball lock there. Boom, somebody helped me out earlier. Can we get a beer in? We got the beer. Baratheon, I don't know how many more times we have to do that. It seems excessive to me. Let's go right orbit. Got it. Do that again. All right, Martell and Greyjoy are lit. We just need to light our lock. That was crazy. If I could go back and do a whatever that's called. I don't know, words are hard. Instant replay is what I was thinking of just then. Yeah, the new Bel Air is going to be a drama. Hard pass for me, dog. Get up there, yes! Ooh! Baratheon and Greyjoy, Baratheon and Martell, Greyjoy and Martell. No, Baratheon and Greyjoy, done. Marty McGreyjoy. Bel Air's a drama reminds me of those fake trailers. Shoot again is gone. Is it gonna give me that one back? I don't think it's gonna. So let's freeze our timers because we need Baratheon. Oh, no, 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 no. Crap. That's not good.
Apparently they give a lot fewer D pluses than D minuses. It's not a grade they like to give out, I'll tell you that right now.
And left orbit. That didn't defeat Baratheon? What else do we need to do? I didn't defeat anything while I was in that mode. Laser Los, welcome to the stream. I'm choosing a battle here. Baratheon and Greyjoy. Let's do it. I had to have made some progress on those. You know what? Let's go there. Yeah, Dragon Shot. There was two colors on that and Mystery. Oh, and it's Wall. Wall Multiball. That's fine. That's a stop for the beer. Spinner Dragon drops. Spinner Dragon drops. I want to do a cradle separation here. Good enough. That sucks. That's fine. We're going to go Hand of the King. Fine. We're all fine here. Baratheon progress doesn't carry over. Okay, good to know. You can keep hitting spinner, but dragon then leads to drops to finish. Okay, and I hit, oh, maybe I had to finish them all. I need to get that extra ball, please. I want the knife.
You know it's Mo, it might be Curly.
Fine, it's Curly, where the hell is Curly?
Maybe Curly's dead.
Got it. Okay, gonna wait for that to pop back out. We might have to air defense that there if it drops it out a little bit too softly. We got there. We got there. Zach, welcome. Oh, crap. Zach, welcome to the stream. You are the most sweater-wearingest, best pinball player I know. Okay, so we finished Baratheon, thankfully. We've got Greyjoy and Martell left. And then Tyrell. Tyrell requires lighting, I'm guessing, locks over there? And catching back. What? It was. Wait, what? What? Hot Wheels is lead. Wait, catching back up. Wow, I am so far behind. You finished Baratheon. What happened to my sound? Z-Mac, sound's gone? No, are the sounds gone? Do we have an issue with sounds? Double checking. We do not have an issue with sounds. I think we're okay. Spinner Dragon Drop sounds like the dish nobody picked at the local Asian restaurant.
Everything's under control. Situation normal. Everything's perfectly all right now.
What?
We're
it was
fine.
Gone. I swear.
We're all fine.
How do you like it? Oh, what is Lowe's working on? Is Lowe's working on Hot Wheels as well? Play Hot Wheels. Awesome. Just got home. Hot Wheels looks like so much fun. I've been watching the heck out of Fliptronic play the bejesus out of that. Greyjoy and Martell. All right, left. We're going left and right orbits, maybe. Left orbit coming up. Left orbit, left orbit. Psh, no biggie. Obviously all intentional, including that secondary bank shot. That was super on purpose. We're gonna go middle here. That was embarrassing. Right orbit, got it. Harsh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We gotta shoot again. We're doing things. We are taking a break from Hot Wheels. We might have overdone it, but it looks amazing, guys. Shoot again. What ball are we on? This is ball three. While at the shoot again is lit, let's see if we can grab the light locks. We got one. That's all it's going to give us. We've got mystery lit. Oh, crap, and we lost Tyrell and Martell. So apparently we need to relight those. That's just great. RPM is addicting. Yep, I heard. Have it on ours. Pinball Boy Germany, thank you very much for that follow. My hat's off to you. I'm not as good with the left hand, but I'm... yeah, whatever. But thank you so much, and welcome to the stream. What do we got going on here? So Tyrell is the locks over there. Martell is the right orbit. Perfect. Right orbit. Totally worked. And what do we... Should we go for that mystery? I'm going to go for the mystery. That's BS, really? That was the one shot? You're like, nope, that's it. Winner is coming. I guess I'll try and hit it again. There. All right, so winter is coming. Give me the mystery. Use Flipper's Martell button ability. Or light Tyrell. I want light Tyrell. Yeah, that was great. All right, nope, we're fine. We're all fine here. There's our light lock. Wildfire is lit. I'm not sure what the significance of that is. I have no choice. I have to take Tyrell. I can't even go out of it. Not surprised. Figure he was trying to cash in on the hype to get the pin he wants. What? I gotta catch in. Also, we just lost music. I'm not sure what happened there. This is one-handed crap. That's awesome. Let's just put that there. And we'll do one of these. I guess I gotta put that here. Game, or phone. This phone is buggy. It should be unlocked, open, do your thing. It says unlocked. Unlock. Unlock. Oh my God. How can I turn the music back on if my phone won't turn on? Oh, you guys can't see that. Hold on. Left-handed. Three. I'm still probably in the camera. There we go. All right, the music got turned off somehow. There we go. Wildfire increases Blackwater jackpot. Okay, cool. So nothing I need to be concerned about. We're going center. Now we need, it looks like, this shot right there. Got that. Now we're going here. Totally got there. Now we're going right ramp again. That sucks. That was ball three. Meh. All right, we're getting closer. Actually, that was a little bit further away. Okay. All right, catching back up, because there was a lot of chat there. The shots feel way more shallow than Oktoberfest and Houdini. Not surprised Figure is trying to cash in on the hype. You're welcome. Anyone else surprised that Kaneda has this Rick and Morty up for sale already? Not even a little bit. Not even a little. As far as I know, he didn't sleep his way into the industry. I'll allow it. Old man yells at Cloud. Bone. Sounds like the new phone was a really solid investment there, George. Solid. Wait, your phone is also a book and it plays well. It's not playing the music. It's connected to the Sonos, right? So we just, it totally, it works. When it works, it's great. It says, like, there's the unlock symbol right there. And it's like, hey, George, we're cool. Failed. Try again. I'm in. Apparently, I just had to swipe. Android, it's either this phone sucks or Android is awful. I have no idea which it is, but there you go. So that is the new phone. It's fun, but it also kind of sucks. I don't know. I'm getting used to it. It was a, yeah. Android is horrid. Exactly. George's new phone is sponsored by Sex Panther Cologne. It smells like gasoline and it works 60% of the time, 100% of the time. I think it may be the Microsoft aspect of it. Could be user error, laser lows, no doubt. This is my first time on Android ever. Oh, really quick. I'm going to take a break because I am out of beer. Well, wait. I am now out of beer. I want you guys to watch a quick 60-second video on TPN, and I will be right back. But I need to mute first, and I don't have my Stream Deck anymore, and it's really inefficient. All right, now hold on. Are you familiar with the Pinball Network? If you're not, maybe if you just give me a moment to speak directly to you about what the Pinball Network is and what it could mean to you. The Pinball Network is a collection of content creators across multiple media. That's YouTube, that is podcasting, that is Twitch streams. Okay, I'm talking to you. And they do it out of the goodness of their beings, out of the goodness of their souls, out of the goodness of pinball, to further pinball as a hobby and the community. That is the reason they do the things they do. They do it for you. So if you're not familiar with the Pinball Network, you should be. I suggest you check out all of those people who are a part of the network. You should give each of them a follow. If what you're interested in is soul-enriching pinball-related content. All right, so now we've got sound back. Welcome back. That was a quick video. I made more edits to it today. Right, Becca, the Kool-Aid tastes good, right? It is, it's solid Kool-Aid. Speaking about Kool-Aid, this is a strawberry cheesecake Berliner. So we just did key lime pie Berliner. Now we're at strawberry cheesecake. Obviously, we did not get enough sweets this weekend. Soul enrichment achievement unlocked. Tess Bishop, hashtag leveled up. For whatever reason, when you said leveled up, I feel like you have to whisper that, like, leveled up. Can you throw the more you know at the end of that? Wind Raider, done. I've already modded it now to where it actually turns it more into a video about supporting the generation, the content, pinball related content generation. Like, did you know that there are tens of individuals out there starved for pinball related content? It says that in the background. And it's like, did you also know that for just pennies a day, you can support a pinball content generated, I don't know, I can't, words are, but anyway, I went more with that style and a bunch more TPN, like making fun of TPN stuff in it as well. So I'm kind of excited to switch over to that one. And now at the very end, it will definitely be a, the more you know, with it like shooting off the screen. That's gonna be great. I'm back from my run. Hope I didn't miss anything. Dice, don't worry about it. You didn't miss a thing. Brought to you by the Pinball Network. And how about you can skip the add fake button with a ridiculous long never-ending timer? George, have you tried a Warhead Sour from Artisanal Brewery? Greg, I have not. That sounds amazing. I would definitely try it. I remember being on a bus and being dared into eating a Warhead on the bus, and I almost choked on it over a bump. That was maybe one of the last times in a while that I had a hard candy, but still, I would totally do it. I could use a Warhead Snower. So, we got this. Over a bump. Why would I do that? I don't want a second player. We're gonna reset. Man, I am really enjoying this game right now, and all I'm trying to do is get to Iron Throne. And after that, I feel like I'm gonna start focusing on individual houses and going back through and figuring out all of the individual houses. There's one. There's two, and there's three. Let's go right orbit. Got it. There's two. And you know what? We're just gonna be patient here, and we're gonna hit that right orbit. Martell should be lit. Stark should be lit. Let's catch this. And post-transfer and start up our modes here in the middle. Boom. That S will burn holes in your tongue. But once you hit Iron Throne, you're selling it. Now, Laserlos, I think I'm gonna make myself go back through and hit Iron Throne for each house, and then I'll sell it, yes. That's not good. One. Two. Oh no. And three. Left orbit. Totally got there. Ah! No. Selling it to me. He needs to sell it to me. Yeah, I'm hoping to hold on to this until at least TPF. And then if I end up, like, it might make sense to drive it out to Texas. Center shot. Boom. Pinsomniac, do your thing. Thank you so much for hanging out. Topper and all. Yeah, Topper definitely included. Stark. Apparently we did not save progress on Stark. How much crap is that? There's that one. There's that one. Ugh! Would have been amazing. All right, that's done. Right orbit. Left orbit. I don't know, one of the two shots over there. Got that one. We missed the lock on that. What are the chances? So Martell and Stark are done. Let's hit that light lock. Got it. Let's go. Let's actually. Oh no. That's just bad pony owning right there. Medium LOL. Had a medium Guardians of the Galaxy sesh today. Medium, like medium quality or length or both length. Okay. Hit 10 bill for GC, so was happy. Okay, nice. Yeah, that sounds awesome. Ball three, not a great start. It's fine. You can beat the whole game in one ball. Got there from the Brooklyn side, or the Jersey side, whichever way you want to say that. I think we just lit Lannister. Let's do it. Lannister it up. Let's hit that shot.
I can't believe you subscribed to Don't Panic.
What was that? Dice gifting a tier one sub to Greg Bondo.
You're paying your money. You must be a billionaire if you're wasting.
Dice, you're amazing. I owe you a hats off. And we got them all there. Gonna be patient. We're gonna grab that guy there. We're gonna go right orbit. Crap, I did not mean to start the multi-ball, darn it. By the way, Dice, thank you so much for that sub, and Greg Bondo, enjoy those emotes. Enjoy being a part of the panic room, I guess. I think I've said I guess enough times on that. I just gotta shit or get off the pod, I guess, right? Crap. Let's go dragon. Really? Twice? We're going orbit. That's fine. We're gonna trap up, hit the dragon, which is gonna be the last one. Here it is, dragon. Got it. We're good. Super jackpot right there. I missed the button. Got it. Another time. Just for the fun of it. And how did I not beat Lannister? Come on. I feel like I hit that. All right, apparently at least one more shot. All right, Lannister, one shot left. Got it. Maybe one shot, I don't know. Now we're at Hand of the King, which is great. And we lit extra ball. All of this, of course, happens on the third ball replying in dis. Oh, that's not for me. I'm guessing because we got to Hand of the King, I had to complete that. That's fine, too. Now we want to go extra ball. 20 seconds of free shooting. 100,000 added to the hurry up. Each shot needs to be completed twice. Apparently, I cannot get the extra ball, or I already got it. We are pretty close. Okay. We got playfield multipliers lit on the thingy. Obviously the technical term. And so we're at a 2x. I'm going to go center. I'm going to go dragon. Totally got there. Crap. We're gonna go dragon while we've got a second. Got it.
I was very happy as end of the game.
And what do we got? We've got Martell, Lannister, and Stark done. We still need Baratheon, Greyjoy, and Tyrell. Baratheon is that shot over there. Tyrell is over there. That sucks. But we've got an extra ball, maybe? Yeah, I think we got that. We're good. I said Targaryen because I hate Targaryen. You need to say it like Captain Kirk. Targ! Niners lost today. Tess Bishop, I am very sorry. We still have not lit anything else. That is not good. Kind of want to hit that shot right. You know what? Let's grab the lock. I think that's the first lock, right? Yeah, ball one locked. So now we're going to go over here and hit that last stand-up target, which I know I'm going to miss three times. Let's hit that. Got it. That was surprising. We still have not lit Baratheon, though, so I guess let's try that again. Yeah. Also, let's work on relighting locks, right? That's always fun. All right, Baratheon is lit. That is so not good. We're fine. We're fine. Woo! I saw today on my way to play Hot Wheels. I was like, oh shit. That's awesome. All right, we're doing Baratheon. Left orbit. That'll technically count, even though that was dirty. What do we need? We're gonna go left orbit again. Better that time. Left orbit again. Yeah, I guess let's go left orbit. Left orbit. Baratheon is not finished. Did we have to hit the dragon? I feel like we had to hit it. Wacky waving inflatable arm tube men. Get up there. Winter is coming, but lock was lit. So I got the lock. Now I gotta hit it again, which is fine. Which is fine. We can do that. That's the easier shot in the game. Let's get back in House Baratheon, left orbit. That's right, this one doesn't maintain your progress. So I'm gonna go for the dragon, I guess, since the other one didn't complete it. Now we're going center, center, center. We're gonna go. Now, I had to hit the Lord of Light stuff on the side. Dragon, Jorgel, dragon. Thank you, Becca. You guys know the rules to these, and I so don't. So we've got Stark, Baratheon, Lannister, Martell. Now we need Greyjoy and Tyrell. It's a lot to try and get done on one ball here. Let's go left orbit. One more in order to light Greyjoy. And I feel like we might have something. Yeah, shoot the dragon shot. That's going to start a multi-ball. So that's lit. Greyjoy is lit. So I should be able to start the battle, then get into a multi-ball. I'm gonna do that. There's Greyjoy. Dragon. Got it. Orbit, dragon, more orbit, cash drops. Test Bishop. That was exactly what we figured out. And by we, I mean everybody else knew, but I figured out. All right, so focus on the purple. Really need that dragon shot. And we did not complete it, which kind of sucks. I'm going to go back into that. Let's go back into Greyjoy. Drag. Oh, crap. Backhand that. That's awesome. Let's hit that. Oh, crap. I wanted to save that for the last mode. That kind of sucks. All right, so we need to really hit that right orbit.
Very nice.
You like it?
Got it. Get there, get there. All right, so we got playfield multiplier. That sucks. Got those playfield multipliers. Woo! And that's going up and around. Good, good, good. So that should like super jackpot. I don't know why I'm trying so hard to get the super. I don't even care about the super jackpot. I don't care. Don't care. All right, so we got Greyjoy down. We just need Tyrell, which is apparently the green shots. If you're playing Greyjoy center, is there somewhere? I hate when the modes share color. Wall and Greyjoy both purple. Who does that? Could be mixed m'lady. Let's go. Let's see if we can hit a mystery. Got it. Let's see if we can get it to light Tyrell. How cool would that be? 25 million points, late 2x super jackpot. 25 million. I don't know. Sure, we'll take 25. What are we going with here to hit that? I guess we'll go with the crazy bank. Totally worked. Ah! Rip, I know, yeah. Last person to do something was Greg Bondo. Greg Bondo, I'm guessing your initials are G something B. What are your initials? And you can get up here as high score number 3. I'm starting with G. Hamdrew Burglar, welcome to the stream. And G, I'm gonna go G space B. If you're no longer on the stream or just don't want to respond, one or the other, which is fine. That's for Greg Bondo. Look at that, GGB says Tess Bishop. Okay. I'm trusting you, Tess Bishop. I'm trusting you. And Flipper Snapper, welcome to the stream. Tracy, how are you doing? What time is it? It is 12. Greg Space, Greg Grayfondo, Tess Bishop. That was great. And Meringue82, welcome to the stream. My hat's off to you. And 82, I was born in 82. I don't know if that's the significance of 82. Who knows? You could be talking about 1882, and that happened to be like a really good year for some reason. But I'm assuming it's just 82. I'm okay today. Having a good hair day, so 2020 is cured. No longer a dumpster fire. It's fine. Good hair day. 2020 saved. Oh, free. Let's keep going. I'm loving this. I didn't even have to use the freeze timers. No, I disabled Midnight Madness, Scotty. So, A, I reset everything back to factory defaults. I moved the outlane pins. They were at the third setting, so I moved them back to the middle. And then I went through and disabled Midnight Madness, because it would suck to be in an amazing game and suddenly get into a random multi-ball like that. I would be very disappointed. That happened to me while I was in the... I was having an amazing game on Congo. And I had made it to essentially what they call the wizard mode on Congo, which is the 100 diamonds. And then while I was in that, I initiated Medieval Madness and the game did not know what to do. It killed the flippers and kept spitting out balls, but I couldn't play it. And they all just drained. It was very frustrating. Has George considered the short plunge playfield validation shenanigans? Tess Bishop, I have not. Assume that I have only played this game for a weekend. And that's it. And all I've done is try to dial in the shots. I have not looked at Tilt forums to see how the rules are played. Also, I'm blaming that first game on... I'm going to blame that one on Hamdrew Burglar. Yes, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, Hamdrew. That first game was your fault, so I'm resetting that. Probably not, nope. Let's try that again. So I'm gonna try and short plunge. There we go. Playfield triggered. Nanny gains. Button plunge crew for the win. First you're refrigerating Vegemite, and now you're freezing timers. What's next? 2 and 3. House Lannister is lit. Let's do it. Let's do all the things. That, come on. That was supposed to nudge over. Never happened. Yes, I finally got blamed for something. Top Ham. Yes, you got blamed for it. A la Ghostbusters. By the way, sometime typically, most nights between 12 o'clock and 12:15, I lose internet. I'm just warning you. In fact, this is worth the focus and the hands class. I may lose internet for all of about 12 seconds. If that happens, either refresh or go hang out with somebody else, one or the other. And chat, I feel like there's a lot of people in chat who are familiar. I don't know why. I haven't called Comcast because I know Comcast is just going to be jerks about it. I probably need a new modem if I had to guess. I don't know why. Like, at what time of day? Like, oh, your modem dies at 11:45? Well, obviously, that's a known issue with the 35 series of Comcast routers. Yeah, I come here to DPF just for this announcement. It's the, oh yeah, totally. And hey, we got that skill shot. All worth it. Hashtag worth with an E. Let's go there. I'm gonna try and bring in Greyjoy. I mean, if you're not going to use the shoot again, what's the point, right? Another one on the left. One more after that. Poivik, how do you not have like a timed pop-up to show at midnight and leave the warning hovering till 12:30? It's an excellent question. How do I not? Jordan, I haven't even thought of it. That's genius. I love where your head's at. It might be scheduled in your modem or router, but yeah, Comcast will be jerks about it. Hamdrew, like, if that is, I hope that's the case, but I looked through their modem / router for something about a reset, or I also checked the DHCP timeouts, and assuming it might be like a timeout on the DHCP lease or something, and nothing popped out as being consistent. There's one. Right orbit, got it. Got that shot, boom.
Winterfell burns.
Ball two has been locked. Down under. Why am I hitting every shot perfectly? So Greyjoy, I feel like should be done. I'm gonna go for that dragon shot. Boom. Got it. Tote's got it. That was the Greyjoy shot. We still have Lannisters to do and a multi-ball. That's, wow, that sucks. DHCP lease is good for a week, typically on, exactly. I think that's what it was set to. Sandwich. Speaking of Vegemite. So I want to light one more. Let's go Stark. We may have moved the pin just a little bit. All right, we're fine. We're fine here. There it is. And get up there. Stark and Lannister. I think that may be a multi-ball. Maybe? Yes, it was. Yes, it was. Nah, man, it's their end. They have a piece of equipment with a memory leak, and they got some kind of scheduled restart program. Yeah, but that, I'm never gonna get there with that. All right, that should light the left. Yeah, perfect. Obviously what I was going for there. That's fine, that's fine. We're gonna go there. Now we're gonna go. That sucks. I needed to nudge that off the wall. Not cool. Stupid mini wizard mode. Hand of a king coming up. I like stacking Stark and Martell alternating ramps and orbits. There is a very small spider right there. Got that extra ball. For all of that extra ball goodness. Also, I don't know if anybody else is reading any good books right now. Oh my, that. Seriously, I lost a ball because there was a spider trying to get me, okay? I'm four against it. Keeps the combos alive, alternating ramps and orbits. Turn on syslog on your router to set debug level. Bet it shows a loss of sync, okay? Don't let it in the machine. I know, it was the tiniest little spider that was just like dangling over here, and apparently it worked its way over there. Oh no, so if you guys are reading books right now, I read a wonderful series by a little known author named Drew Hayes. And he wrote a series, many different series of books. Like I don't know what he does professionally, but he's not popular enough yet. I feel like to be a professional author. Maybe he is, but he's amazing. And he has a book series, two of them that I am kind of in love with. One of them is Superpowers, and it's a four-book series that was recommended to me by Ty, who you guys know as Vertzilla or Meat Jello on the stream. And that was really, really good. I read all four of those books maybe about a year and a half to 2 years ago, and I just went through and started rereading them on the new phone since it works like a book. And I am now on the fourth book. They're so great. Another series that he did, and Superpowers is really cool because it's kind of like it's about kids who want to become superheroes and go to a high school, and it's kind of evil. Lots of really good things happen, a lot of really bad things happen, but the pacing on the story is really cool, and you end up falling in love with all the characters. Pretty standard for just enjoyable books. But the other one that he did is about a vampire accountant. And it's about a person who should never have been turned into a vampire, who was an accountant, who wants to continue being an accountant afterwards but keeps getting into shenanigans. That was really enjoyable. And then a third book series that he did that I found very enjoyable is called NPCs. And it's about a role-playing group that has something really weird happen where the characters and the story starts to change while they're role-playing and reading from the book. And that's where the story splits off at the beginning, where there's a role-playing group that is really kind of into their own thing. And then you also then follow the story of the NPCs who have now figured out that they have somehow, that they live in a fantasy realm and have somehow become self-aware. It's super fun. So yeah, Fliptronic, it's Harry Potter, but in high school. So there's, I don't know, like sex and stuff. That tilted, mind you. Sounds like a Goosebumps ripoff. Dice, I will eat cheesecake in any form. I missed the cheesecake reference. I'm back. I was making a Croatian cheesecake. It's in the oven now. I would love a cheesecake. I am drinking strawberry cheesecake Berliner. Why do we have a billion points? I'm not even trying for a score. I take it a billion is just not significant. All right, so we've got four modes done. We need to light three more modes. We've got lock lit right there. Will you get it in a dorm? Will you eat it on the norm? No, Sam, I am. It's different for sure. The ingredient that threw me off was the cottage cheese. Okay. I would try it. Man, I love cheesecake. Cheesecake does not love me, but I love cheesecake. What do we need? Tyrell, Martell, and Baratheon. Puppy! Well, we got through. Winter is coming. Crap. Hit that shot right there. Ah! Backflip. Missed it by that much. Hit that shot right there. Got it. We're good. We're ready to choose a battle. We've got Greyjoy lit. I'm going to try and get Tyrell. Got it. So we've got lock lit. We're ready to choose a battle. And we've got Tyrell. So we're going to start both. We might have the wall on the dragon, maybe. Yeah, shoot the dragon. So I'm going to try and shoot the dragon. Gimme. I'm going to post transfer here. Nice, and dragon shot for the win. Yes! All right, we're doing things. Let's see if we can actually beat both of these modes. I bet George reads all of that. What? Whoa. Preheat oven to 325, crust 1.5 cups graham crackers, crush roughly 3 1/4 almonds, slice roughly crushed 1/3 cup wheat germ BT, table salted, salt melted, filling 1.5 cups of cottage cheese, 4% small curd, drained 1 cup of whipped cream cheese, room temperature 3/4 cup sugar, 3 eggs, beaten 4, table flour, all purpose, I am not watching the table at all, 1/8 teaspoon salt, 1.5, I did not quite make it through, but you know what? I'm fine with all of that. I gotta hit that right. Gotta hit the dragon! No. Dragon, give me that dragon! Right there, got it. Really? Got Winter is coming. Use flippers to select something Martell button ability. That's fine. We've still got Tyrell lit. And now we want Martell. So I just need to hit that right orbit a few times. And we've got 2 balls lit there, so I'm gonna post transfer. Almost. 1.5 large lemon zest and juice topping, 2 6-ounce. Container Greek lemon yogurt. Best brand is Noosa lemon yogurt, 3/4 cup. Fresh blueberries. Boom. Read it all. Well, there is this week's clip knocked out. Wait, it's Sunday, right? Yes, it is. Dice. Sometimes a dragon is backhandable. Depends on who you talk to. Okay. Nice. How was Hot Wheels? T-Rex Pinball, welcome to the stream. Going right orbit again. There it goes. Boom. Yes. We're doing the thing. We're eating the stuff and we are getting the bling really quick. And I've got Martell. You guys, remind me, I need to use the Martell ability. S, I need to go unlock the door and have Sarah, look after the cheesecake. It's gonna give me those back, right? Ah! Edible! Yes! I remembered! All right, we did a thing. What do I need to hit here? Right orbit. Got it. Did I complete anything? Apparently we completed Tyrell, I think is the only thing we did. Now we need Martell. House Martell. Doing the orbits. Test Bishop, or wait, whoever's leaving. Martell has some of the best rules, but the worst screen overlay. Center shot. Got it. Is that done? Oh shoot, we're at Iron Throne! Yes! There we go, I can sell this game now. We made it one stream with it. And... anybody want to give me the what I'm supposed to do on this? Maybe the 411? All right, so we got an Adderall. I'm going to check up on chat here in a second. Be patient. Come on, trap up, trap up. Ugh. Oh, no! Give me that. Give me that. That's fine. Can that, and then finally the light shot over there. Does that give me any more Adderalls? No, it does not. Super jackpot, though. Oh, apparently you got... Oh! I tilted! Alright, cool, cool. Let's see here. Just to make sense of how crazy 5th gear at Tac 10 is, it boosts 500x? That's ridiculous. Yeah, it seemed getting to 5 from 4 is tough. High score number 1. Last person to do something was Meringue82. Meringue, if you're still on and watching, what were your initials? Yeah, oh, yeah. We're there. We're there. We're all caught up. We're all caught up. Meringue, if you are not on, it's fine. Or you don't have to post your initials if you don't want to. But I'm going to put in M-O-R. Unless you jump in and add some letters, because you are high score number 1. 5-4 is tough. And catching back up, Martel has some of the best rule. Oh, I'm already there. Yeah, we're good. We didn't lose internet, I think, right? Maybe not. I don't know. And hitting the end. High score number 1 at a little over 2 bill. Meh. Apparently 10 is the number to get you into the top 20 on Pindigo. And you guys, we got to Iron Throne. That was the goal. I feel like every time we play, the goal should be to try and get to Iron Throne. And at this point, now it's to go through and do it with each of the others. Because I have a feeling that Targaryen is really hard if you're not Targaryen to make it past. Either way, I'm going back here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. It's Sunday. It's late. I hope everybody has a wonderful, fun, enjoyable, safe week. And also, you know, one of those weeks where you're busy, but not so busy that it's unhappy, but busy enough to where the week goes by and suddenly you're like, oh my God, it's Thursday. I wish you one of those kinds of weeks. Tomorrow, I am battling tentatively right now with Jedi McMuffin on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, so I need to bring that over here. But Jedi McMuffin might not be available at the last second. He is on baby watch right now. So if something switches up, we're just going to play some TMNT by ourselves. Or if, unfortunately, he has to... Oh, I got disconnected. And now I'm back to the chat room. Maybe we did lose internet? I don't know. Flippersnapper should really keep track of the ratio of how many times you kindly apologize for internet issues to the amount of times it actually... Wait, Tracy, did it actually happen? I can't tell if it actually happened. I hope it didn't happen. But whatever. So that's what's going on tomorrow. Tuesday, maybe some Jurassic Park. And Thursday, we have a bunch of guests coming back over. I think we've got Claire, again, and potentially Paul Bumper Nugget if you're on. You're invited on Thursday next week for some more Turtles and Ty as well. And you guys have a great night. Let's see if we can go find someone to raid. Fresh for everyone. I have to turn the microphone off because I don't have access to it anymore.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.
What are you expecting? Sam Jackson show up with an eye patch and a saucy little leather number? Go, go.
Oh, but I can tell you one thing, and it's a bit of a secret.
Here we go.
Go.